watching our first live semi-final of the year. It's been a great night so far, but we have one final performer, Ricky.
Yes, it's Sydney's Wes Carr. Now, Wes, you mentioned last night in the Top 100 show just how nervous you get. How are you feeling tonight?
I've been nervous all day, I can't lie. But I'm ready to rock.
You ready to rock?
Yeah,
ready to rock. All right, well, let's see how you got through to the semi-finals, OK?
When Sydney singer-songwriter Wes Carr fronted up to our auditions, he was looking for the opportunity to take his music to the next level.
Idol's a great challenge for any musician, and I'm here for the challenge and the experience.
But the Top 100 stage saw Wes feeling the pressure to prove lightning can strike twice.
I'm really nervous now. That's how fast my heart's going.
But he needn't have worried. Again, showing his solid musical instincts.
I just love the way you were so confident with music. Congratulations.
You got the rest of the week off, my friend.
And Wes didn't disappoint, delivering one of the standout performances in front of our live audience. Jealousy, turning shapes into the sea, turning to
sick lullaby, choking on your alibi. I'd like to congratulate you.
Thank you so much. I'm ready for it. I've done it 10 years in pubs 3 times a week, so national television, why not? Bring it on.
With the Foo Fighters classic Times Like These, Australia, this is Wes Carr.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm the one that drives away and follows you back home. I'm a street light shining. I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on. It's times like these we learn to live again. It's times like these, time and time again. I'm a new day rising. I'm a brand new sky that hangs stars upon tonight. I'm a little divine. Do say you're away and leave it all behind. Time and time again.
Yeah, thank you.
What's your name again?
Wes.
Wes. I will not be forgetting that. I wait until someone is so interesting that I want to know who they are. That's why I always call everyone mate in the hallway. You might have realised, hey mate, hey mate, hey mate. Don't want to know who they are until they make themselves known. And I think that's just a sample of your greatness, mate. That was fantastic. Nice.
Thank you, mate. Cheers.
Couple of things. It's great to see somebody so solid in the performance. Secondly, I give you props for singing those low notes, because when you get nervous, those are the first things to go, oh, nice. As you know. And you did really well, man. Well done.
Yeah. Totally agree with Marsha. Great beginning, really good intensity, even though it was quite reserved. One thing you're going to have to watch, certainly if the nerves are going to bother you, you are a standout performer in this competition, right? You're going to have to take that on your shoulders and run with it, because all eyes are going to be on you, and it's sometimes really tough leading from the front, because it means that we're going to look at you, and if you start plateauing, that's when the edge will go off your performance and people will get bored. You're going to have to improve week in, week out. That's going to be tough for you, because you're one of our best, but one of our best you definitely are. Well done.
Thanks, Nico. Cheers.
Well done, Wes!
I've been working with Carl Sanderlands for 4 years. He still calls me mate. Well done. If you want to see Wes in the top 10, you just got to vote for him. 1902 555566. We're going to SMS Wes to 191010. We're going to open the voting lines. Oh, it's got to be like in 35 seconds from now. What do you reckon, Jim?
Mate, we are moments away.
Thanks a lot.
And after seeing six outstanding performances,